for you to sit down. There's blood upon my face.
Tis Bank was dead.
Is he dispatched?
My lord, his throat is cut. That I did for him. Leon escaped.
Then comes my fate again. But now I am cabin, crib, confined, bound into saucy doubts and fears. But Bank was safe.
Aye, my good lord, safe in a ditch he bides, with 20 trench gashes on his head, the least of death to nature.
Thanks for that. Get thee gone. Tomorrow will hear us.
You do not get the cheer.
Sweet remembrance, sir. Now, good digestion wait on appetite and health on both.
May it please it your highness. Sit, please it your highness. To grace us with your royal company?
The table's full.
Here's a place reserved, sir.
Where?
Here, my good lord. What is that moves your highness?
Which of you have done this?
What, my good lord?
Thou canst not say I did it. Never shake thy gory locks at me.
Gentlemen, rise. His highness is not...
Sit, worthy friend. My lord is often thus, and has been from his youth. Pray you, keep seat. The fit is momentary. Upon a thought, he will again be well. Feed and regard him not. Are you a man?
Aye, and a bold one that dare look on that which might appall the devil.
Oh, proper self, this is the very painting of your fear. This is an air-drawn dagger which you said led you to Duncan. Oh, these flaws and starts, impostors to true fear, would well become a woman's story by a winter's fire, authorized by a grandma. Shame itself!
Prithee, see there, behold, look. Lo, how say you? If I stand here, I saw him.
Fie, for shame! My worthy lord, your noble friends do lack you.
I do forget. Give me some wine, so full. I drink to the general joy of the whole table, and to our dear friend Banquo, whom we miss.
Our duties and the pledge.
Avaunt, and quit my sight, let the earth hide thee. Thy bones are marrowless, thy blood is cold.
Think of this, good peers, as a thing accustomed, 'tis no other. Only expose the pleasure time.
Hence, horrible shadow, unreal mockery. Hence. Why so, being gone, I'm a man again.
You have displaced the mirth, broke good meaning.
You make me strange, when now I think you can behold such sights, and keep the natural ruby of your cheeks, when mine is blanched with fear.
What sights, my lord?
I pray you, speak not. At once, good night, but go at once. Farewell.
Good night, and better health. Attend his majesty.
Kind good night to all.
It will have blood, they say. Blood will have blood.